But today we will discuss about the life story of the one of the most viral actors of the Turkish cinema. So let us start the biography. Nickname Farah, full name Farah Ziyanip Abdullah, profession of Ziyanip is actress. Nationality of the Farah is Turkish. Age, she is currently 31 year old. Date of birth of Farah, 17 August 1989. Birthplace of Farah, Basket is Istanbul, Turkey. Zodiac sign of the Farah is Leo. Height and weight of the status of the Farah. Height of Farah is 5'4" and weight of Farah is 48 kg. Body measurement of the Farah, waist size is 32 inches, hip size 33 inches. Body type of Farah is slim. Dress size of Farah is 2 US. Hair color of Farah is dark brown and eye color of Farah is dyed blonde. Ziyanip is a Turkish actress and singer. Farah moved to the UK when she was 15 years old. Farah Ziyanip's mother name is Gulay, is of Gosinan Turkish and McDonald's descent, and her father name is Usman. Her father immigrated to Turkey while she was a child and does not sound Arabic. Even so, she did military service. Even so, she did military services administration in Iraq. All her secondary education was spent at the Francis St. Michael in Istanbul until the point that her family moved to London, where her father worked. Amid her study at the University of Kent, Farah Ziyanip Abdullah was offered to a role in the Turkey series Pyar Jaise Zameen Ki in 2010. She finished 2 whole seasons and episode is 79 with that series. She additionally won the Best Supporting Actress Award at the Kantara Television Award in 2011. In 2013, Farah Ziyanip showed up in Jeremy's Arjun film In English, The Product Family Train with the Kevin Teldo. It was chosen by the Turkish Minister of Culture and Tourism as Turkey Academy Award. For the role, Farah won the Award of Supporting Actress at the 18th Sergei Halisik Cinema and Theatre Award. Her whole family live in England, while Ziyanip currently lives in Istanbul, Turkey. Due to her work commitment, during her study at the University of the Kent, Farah Ziyanip Abdullah was offered a role in the Turkish series Oyal Bir Jaise Zameen Ki in 2010. Farah Ziyanip Abdullah was the only person to have 2 songs on Latino album Ame Arusai, Heidi Jan Isling, and a remark of the famous comedy classic song. She has earned a minimum of 10 awards from different ceremonies and festivals. Farah Ziyanip, known English, Turkish and French, Farah Ziyanip Abdullah, received her first award for acting at Kereli Score School in 2008. She is the Turkish voiceover in the film Farbi Rok, performed 6 songs adapted from English to Turkish. Her father is one of the Turkish military from Erbil, Iraq. Farah Ziyanip, also known in 2015, Farah Ziyanip voice Mrs. Turi in the Turkish film version of Barbie, The Prince and the Pop Star. Farah made her powerful film debut with Dream of a Butterfly, where she was highly acclaimed for her performance. Network of the Farah is $2 billion. Sister name of the Ziyanip is Tikina. Meta status of the Ziyanip is single. Favorite food of Ziyanip is Chinese food. Favorite color of Ziyanip is pink. Favorite episode of the Ziyanip is YouTube and Instagram. Favorite destination of the Ziyanip is Istanbul, Turkey. Favorite food of Ziyanip is pizza. Favorite actor of the Ziyanip is Leonardo DiCaprio. She is also famous on Instagram and many followers on Twitter. Like a video and subscribe to my channel if you have any comment and any suggestion, type in the comment box.